This message has been brought to you by Midmast Industries and People for Progressive and Productive Poverty Prevention Policy.